Christina Koch is a U.S. astronaut. She spends almost 11 months in space. It is the longest stay in space for a woman. Koch works at the International Space Station. She walks in space 6 times. She does many tests. She grows plants. She tastes them. She studies what fire does in space. Scientists want to know if people can live in space. It is important for NASA. NASA is a space agency. The agency wants to know what happens to a woman's body in space. It is important for future missions to the moon and Mars.